Thailand is preparing to welcome the first tourists registered under a special tourist visa. Here's Esther Odanga for this news. Hello, Esther.
Hello, good afternoon, Eliana, and to our viewers all around the world. So here's the latest tourism news here in Thailand. According to Pattaya News, Thailand is ready to welcome the first 41 out of 150 Chinese tourists registered under a special tourist visa, or STV, who are scheduled to arrive at Suvarnabhumi Airport. Mr. Yuttasak Supasorn, the governor for the Tourism Authority of Thailand, said the first group of Chinese tourists will depart from Shanghai, China, and arrive in Bangkok approximately at 5 p.m. today. The Chinese tourists are required to have COVID-19 test screenings using the RT-PCR method and required to register with the COVID-19 tracking application before being transferred to the ASQ or ALSQ quarantine accommodations for 14 days. And while in quarantine, the tourists go through a vigorous process and they will be regularly tested. Mr. Supasorn said that the main tourist destination is the beaches in the vicinity of Bangkok, and the tourists will be staying in the kingdom for initially 30 days. Later this week, the remaining 100 Chinese visitors from Guangzhou in the first group of tourists will follow the first batch to Bangkok. The governor for the Tourism Authority, Mr. Supasorn Yuttasak, stated, and I quote, "Apart from the COVID screening tests under national health measures, the registration of a COVID tracking application like Mo Chana is also mandatory for all tourists. If the first batch of Chinese tourists is considered to be potentially successful, TAT might propose the idea of increasing more tourists to the CCSA and the government." Yuttasak also stressed that the ongoing protests would not be affecting the limited number of tourists this week, as they are expected to travel outside Bangkok once quarantine has ended. Back to you, Eliana.
Thank you for your updates there, Esther. Stay safe and stay healthy.
Reporting live from Pattaya, Thailand, this is Esther Adanga. We live in interesting times.